After spending all of today on hold to Air New Zealand, I finally managed to get a seat on a flight back home to Auckland. The earliest flight they could offer me though was July the 8th, which isn't really ideal, but I don't really have a choice, so I'm pretty much stuck in Australia for the next 2 weeks and possibly longer if there's an extension to this pause.